tonight that we've seen a Notre Dame defensive back find the football in coverage. Bob Diaco has to be saying...